Well, I'm Joseph Kleider for AscensionPathway.com on the Evan Fain YouTube channel, bringing you another episode of Grid Work, geoengineering on a daily basis. Today's Monday, December 21st, 2015. Looking at that western sector, this is the only hole in the grid we have left from the all-night assault of spraying. Heard them all night, saw them, I went out and looked at them. You could see the plume coming out through the sunlight. Or excuse me, the moonlight. The moonlight actually shows the plumes. And look what we have right back in here. We've got rails galore all through these cloudoids. Look at that. This whole thing is just an abundance of rails all slapped together. You can see the Christmas tree bulb effect right up in here as well. Uh-huh. See all that? So they're just constantly spraying. They're never going to stop, but as I pan into that eastern sector, you can see the lines of black soot just draped across their sky and falling, too. Look at this. Look at that soot. Just falling, wisping out of the sky into our earth. Oh, geoengineering 100% here. Look at this crap. Well, if you're happy with it, God bless your soul. I, on the other hand, am not. And you can see those rails. Here's another good look at it. Christmas tree bulb effect. You can just see it. It's all rails back in there. My God, I just want some fresh air for once. I'm out in the middle of the road, close to noon, and look what these guys have been doing. Crisscrossing the rails. Look at that guy there. Silver bullet. And then this guy just went the other way. Here he is going that way. And then the existing plume right here. Look at this. Multiple plumes. Look at that. Oh, look how nasty these rails are. All the way across into the soot. Just look how nasty. Yeah. Look at the rails in between the rails. Dispersed rails, a couple more rails back in here. Look at this. The whole sky completely plumed and people think it's clouds. That's the whole facade of it all. They think this is clouds. Look at this. They're actually teaching kids in school that the Air Force has permission to do this and it's good for our Earth. They're teaching the kids that this toxic pollution is okay. Do you understand what I'm saying here? They're teaching the kids in school that this is okay. What part of that do you not understand? Oh, God help us. Back on that rail again. Just look how nasty that is. And when that all disperses, which it will, you can already see it's got Christmas tree bulb effect already. It'll disperse into something like this one. Has already been dispersed, so you can see what it's going to look like. As the whole sky, look at over here in the southern sector, it's already black. Up here you can see the existing rails because of the sunlight trying to break through. But just look at that mess. Look at it. My God. Oh, just look at that friggin' plume. Moments later, pick this guy up. Damn. Now I'm going to back it off, show you the plumage as it all disperses. You can see what's going on. Look at how long that rail is first. Look how long that rail is. Oh, yeah. All the way down to the horizon. Now back over here, you can see the disbursement of the rails. Look at how nasty that plume is. Rails galore in our sky. And people are breathing this toxic plume. Oh, yeah. Thinking it's overcast. Look how they cross the grid there. Oh, my gosh. Look at that. Just the V. They're skywriting something. Who knows what it says, but look at that friggin' plume in that southern horizon. It's already black. They got it so thick. They're going to try to make it rain. The weather forecast said they're going to I don't know, a couple of days, 60%, they keep spraying. Look at this guy now. He turned his rail. He turned his friggin' rail. Let me show you this. Same guy. Look at, there's the rail. Let me show you. And then look, he turned it. He turned it down in. Let me back it off so you can get a perspective on how he turned the rail. See how he turned that? And then back over here, look. We got another guy. Looks like a red bad boy or something. Look at this. One right after another. It's a red bad boy. Look at the friggin' plume come out of his injectors. Oh, yeah. Look at that red bad boy. And look at this. This guy snuck over here. Didn't even see him. It's done so covertly. I can just stand here and just film jet after jet after jet as they fill up our skies. No media coverage, no radio coverage, nothing. Come on, they're killing us here. Look at the fin work back in here. Beautiful fins, they got that to fin out pretty nice. They're pulling it all out today. Oh yeah. Now we'll get ourselves a better look at that red bad boy. Oh yeah, look at the plume come out of that thing. Let's zoom them right in. Look at the plumes, unsymmetrical. How can that be? Clogged nozzle, perhaps? Oh, man, just look how friggin' nasty our skies are. Look at this friggin' rail this red bad boy just left. He's inside that existing plume. I'm gonna show you the rail nonetheless here. That's only the beginning of it. We're going to get him when he comes out because he's spewing the plume. Real nasty plumage. And he's a red bad boy. He's right inside here. Show your face, red bad boy. Look how they just spray inside that friggin' plume. They're not going to give it up. They're gonna continue to spray and spray and spray and spray. Look over here what they've done. Look how they've got the sun almost completely blocked. All right. Again, X marks the spot in our sky. You can see the grid being built. Another X back here. You can see how they're making the checkerboard pattern as all that disperses into one big cover of our skies. And you parents, you better tell your kids this is not normal. Have them argue with their teachers in school. The Air Force is doing this to control the weather. And our atmospheric matrix is almost completely destroyed. Oh yeah, look at this. How much more can we take? Looking out at that eastern sector, now I got a different position and I caught these rails in here. Look at X marks the spot, another rail below it. Whole sky completely plumed. Same old thing every day. As when I pan up in here, you can see what's going on. We got another guy coming out of the west, spraying another nasty rail. All this action in less than an hour, and our skies are just about completely plumed. Silver bullet. Some finned work up in there. See the fins? This is the only hole in the grid, and that's why they're doing their damnedest to fill it in. Black soot over there in that western sector. You can see that plain as day. Look at these cloudoids have already turned into wisps. They're not even cloudoids, they're just wisps of white soot. Soon to be black. And over here, this is that remnant of that big plume that guy went through. Look at that, isn't that nasty? It's just friggin' nasty. All right, here's a satellite weather report for December 21st, 2015. You saw what was going on today. You saw the chemtrailing activity. We're based out in Arizona. You can see they're saying, oh, it's clouds. No, it's not clouds, not any clouds. It's all chemtrail activity. So you gotta expect that all this you see is all chemtrailed. And we already know it. Look what they're doing down here in the south. Look how thick they've got that. See how they're just moving that straight up in there into those eastern sectors. While the hole in the grid stays here, they keep it warm and cold, and they kind of mix and match the chemicals. They got a bomb coming off here. There has to be a base out there somewhere. because they're always bringing that in right there. And also down in here. See how they're smooth, just swaying that through Mexico, up through Texas. See that? Oh, yeah. Canada, completely covered. And look at what they got, this little tail in the center here. See, they got that bomb there, and it goes all the way up? Yeah. Imagine what they're doing to that. But anyway, just to keep you informed on what's real and what ain't. And the weather you see outside is not real. Just go take a look. Just stepped outside about 1:40, well, actually 12:45, got this guy spraying. Kind of looks like a patriot of some sort. And then, off to the right over here, we got another guy spraying. Looks like a blue bottom of some sort. Wow, interesting. They got these jets painted up all different now. Just to confuse the public. But see, we're on to them. We know what's happening. Oh, yeah. Check out this guy. Oh, yeah, look at him. Spewing the plume. Looks like a blue winged or something. I'm not sure. Have to wait till later, but evidently, they are just pluming our skies completely up. Here's the only hole in the grid, is what you see right here. And I'm sure they're going to be covering that up real soon. As you can see, it's a little after 1 o'clock, and they're not going to stop. They're still out here spraying to beat hell. Again, look, it looks like one of those silver, it looks like a silver bullet with blue wing silver bullet. Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. Really? You're painting them up like that. You can see the spewage. Adding to the grid. Wherever it's blue, they're gonna be spraying. Oh, look at this mess over here. You can see the grid back here. See how they're trying to fluff them up? See that? That was just chemtrail plume just not so long ago. Now look at it. My God, look how they're fluffing that up. Oh yeah, there's some good evidence for you. Look at that. You can see the fluff starting to happen as they bamboozle the people once again. Sun blocked as usual. Here's another look at this bad boy, man. Look at this. Blue wing silver bullet. And then a nasty plume. I'm inside the local gym working out, and I happen to catch this guy spraying this rail here. He just started it here, see? And then he sprayed it inside the plume to thicken that up a bit, and then he's over here, and there he is right there. See how they covertly do that? Oh yeah, then there's another guy way back here. He's spraying another rail going the opposite way, over there, see? So they're filling whatever they can. They're filling that blue up, and they're thickening the gray, as proof as you see right here. Look at that foam. Just finished my workout, and you can see the X marks the spot right in our sky. Look at the rail, right there, blatant as hell. You can see the plume out this way. Got some little mini fins going. Got some finned work, some orange peel up here. See the orange peel? Oh yeah, it's spinning really nice on the top. See the finned work right there? As I spin over to the northeastern sector, you can see the black soot hanging out of the sky. Look at that. So where it once was gonna fluff is what you see way in the back. See that back there? They tried to fluff that up, didn't quite get it. Back here, you can see leftover chemtrails. Right over here, underneath the sunlight, see the rail there. And then right next to it, we got another rail leading into that wisp. So the whole sky is just covered in plume, except for this little hole in the grid here. Got some finned work. Look at the color in here. Look at the chemical color. That's the same color we saw spew out of some plume not so long ago. You picking the color up out of there? Anyway, that's what we got going. I just left the gym a few minutes ago, and here's that same X I wanted to show you. See that right up in there? But what I wanted to show you after that was the orange peel. And look what he did here. See how they sprayed the rail from soot to soot. Christmas tree bulb effect, where it disperses on the one side. Then we got the paintball mix over here. See how this all disperses like an oil-based paint? Look at that. Uh-huh. You betcha. Ask the Indigo Skyfold pilots. They'll tell you what that is. But you can see how they're connecting the soot to soot to try to make it a cloud. So you can fool you people who still think this weather is real. And we got a guy spraying up there as well. Way up in there, you can see the rail. Oh man, come on. Look at this guy blowing the plume. My gosh, it's just not gonna stop. Look, his rail went in through that plume up in here, and now he's just spewing it right out. Look at that, come on. Give it up, man. Give it up. And look at that, we got double railers. God, out of one, there's come two. Look at the racing. They're racing the rails. Look at that. One there. One there. Double rails. Ah, man, I can't take it. I'm going in. Look at the double rails. Now that they're into the blue a little bit. Gotta cover that blue sky. Like Al Gore said, our skies won't be blue anymore. The other guy's caught up in the plume. But there you have it. The railing is just not gonna stop. We just had a guy come out of there now with this rail. We just had a guy put a rail through there. Well, we got another guy spraying that plume. And look at the, here's where those double rails were. See those double rails back there? Remember we showed you a little while back, the double rails are still lingering. And there's a guy right up here spraying. Oh yeah, let's see if we can reel this bad boy in. And there he is. Hiding inside the plume. We got a couple rails straight ahead of us too. Look at those double rails. The whole sky is railed, you people. Yep, happy breathing. Here we go. They're gonna cross the grid right there. There's one guy there. Here's the other guy over here. Welcome to the show, X marks the spot right there. Look at that. If that isn't enough to convince you, damn. God, I can't even go outside for just a, or inside for a few minutes. I just can't keep up with all the railing. Look at this. Uh-huh. And here's another guy up here spraying. Got this rail over here. I mean, come on, people. Haven't you had enough of this? All day long. Look at your skies. They're polluted. With chemtrail soot. It's only been a half an hour later. You can see what's happened to the sky. Jet noise everywhere. Can't really see them through all this plume that they've got sprayed up here. Look at the orange peel. Soot. And over here we got finned work. Guess where the finned work is? Right over the cell tower array. See the fins? And there's the cell tower. More evidence. Look at the plume back in there. These guys are still railing to plug up every little blue sky we got. My God. Looking up into the southern sector, we got some finned work up in here. Look at the orange peel up here. Wow. That's as good as it gets as far as orange peel. Hate to be sarcastic, but this is what we're breathing. Look at this, they've got the first layer already laid down. Look how thick that is. Oh yeah, look how thick. Hey, I'm out in the country just sightseeing and I caught this guy spraying some plume. And that's not all. I just go over here and this guy's up here spraying this rail. You can see they're just gonna continue to spray until that whole sky is covered. They're trying to make it rain. You can see what they're doing. They got a nice foundation of a grid, but it looks like it's gonna break apart. Look at this rail. Oh my gosh, sitting right out there in that northern sector. And if you look real close, there's a guy spinning a rail in between there. I don't know if you're picking that up or not. Where is he? He's in there somewhere. He's spinning a rail inside there. Look how nasty the soot is over there. Oh yeah. And look at this guy up here spraying this plume. Look at the way it's spewing out. So nasty. Nasty plumage. You have to ask yourself, why isn't the media covering this? So look in that southwestern sector. Another rail there. All this orange peel, busted up railing. You got another guy way back here spraying. If you look real close, you can see him in there. There he is. So, you can see all the plumage. I'm outside in the local parking lot, looking into that northern sector. And you can see how the white has already turned to grayish black. Look at that thickness of that grid. Just all chemtrail plume, as well as this up here. You can see this been up there a while. That's why it's already gray. And the fresh plume that this guy left just a little bit ago that I missed because I was on the road, he laced that up in there. As I pan into the west, just look how dark they've gotten that. This is all white just a minute, you know, just a few minutes ago. Over here, remember all the orange peel? It's still a little bit white. It's all been thinning out. Look at over here. It's already black. Oh yeah, they've been spraying and spraying and spraying. The whole sky is just plumed. But they're gonna try to make it rain or snow. One of the two. They've got a nice thick base going and they'll be spraying all night. You can bet your sweet butt on that. I was only in the store for less than 10 minutes. I come out, I got this guy spraying a rail. Okay, see him up there. And as I pan all around, this is the only blue that we got left. The rest has all been dispersed into one plasmatic sooty haze. Still got some orange peel breaking apart over here. Look how dark that is. But just look at the sky. Look at those rails up in there. Look at those double rails. And then it's just all turning black. You can feel the heaviness. Some finned work back in there from some leftover rails. It's already starting to thin somewhat. But you see what I'm seeing? It's not pretty. It's real nasty. Look how these are just wisping here. Now, how do you get up to wisp like that? The answer? That's not really clouds. It's just chemtrail plume. When are the people going to realize that this is what it is? And when they do wake up, oh my gosh, are they going to be angry? When they find out all this weather's just been a big facade. Oh yeah. Well, as we head into the evening, we got the evening sprayers. And there's the beginning of it. We know what they're gonna do tonight. They're gonna be out there spraying to make it rain. It's all, the weather's all been a facade and people just don't see it. Look at that rail. Right through the mist of the cloudoids and the plume. Look at the length of that rail. It goes all the way down to here. Look, that's all of what's left of our blue sky. The rest, chemtrail plume. So it all turns black. Look, there it is. It was all white just a couple of hours ago and now it's turning black. Further evidence that the chemtrail plume you see is really black. The reason that's white up there is he's high enough where the sun's still reflecting on it. See all the gray stuff underneath there? That's lower and not getting the reflection of the sunlight. That's why it's black. Real cool facade, the way they did that. This should be the last documentation of the night unless I come up with some more stuff, but you can see the color in that sky. All from the chemtrail plume. All right, and that's in that western sector, which you should have some color, but we already know that that's the color from the chemtrail plume. We've documented that for well over a year. You go back over here in that eastern sector, now how come that's pink? Backward sunset? Moon covered by chemtrail soot. Look back over here in the northern sector. Look how lit up that is. Come on, it looks like a bomb went off. Shouldn't be like this at all. This is ridiculous.